Okay guys, so we're just going to do a quick review on how to set up your bowling pins. Remember, you start out with four in the back, three in the middle, then two, and then one. It's going to be kind of like a pyramid formation. And notice how there are no bottles directly behind another bottle.